Oh, hey, guys. We only have enough room for one of your sketches this week, so just figure it out.
Oh.
CJ.
And I'm Pedro.
And welcome to Geek Speak.
Students, just as a reminder that slippers or flannel or nightwear are not attired to be worn at school.
Students, if you're interested in forming a club, your application must be turned to the activities office by Friday. Don't miss out, get fired up, Aztecs, and stay classy.
Attention, students, tomorrow is the last day to drop a class of the semester without an F. Now, intro to movies with Nikki Johannes.
Movie Madness!
Hey, Corona, welcome to Movie Madness, as CJ so adeptly put it. I'm here to review some movies you guys can go see over fall break. First up is a blast from the past, Where the Wild Things Are. Take a peek. I thought this was a great book when I was a kid. Even if you didn't, you can still be nice and go take your little brother or sister to go see it. It makes a great kids movie. Next on the list is one more geared towards us, Cirque du Freak, the Vampire's Assistant. Check it out.
Oh. Dare, wanna become a vampire?
I'll do it.
Wakey, wakey. Here, feel that hole.
I can't do that. My legs are still numb.
Can you feel this?
Ow!
While it may not have all the love and romance in Twilight, it has a lot more action packed in. That movie is probably number one on my fall break list. That's all the time I have for today, Corona. I'll see you later. Now back to Pedro and CJ in the studio.
Looking forward to those movies this weekend.
Oh, yeah. Attention all students taking the PSAT. Room assignments have been posted on the window of the guidance office. Come down prior to fall break to see where you'll be testing. Good luck and see you Saturday, October 17th.
The CDS Fishing Club will have a special guest member speaking about fly fishing on October 28th at 2:30 in room E216. Anyone interested in fly fishing is welcome to attend.
Aztec Town applications can be picked up in room EO97 this week. Packets need to be brought back to room EO97 by October 20th in order to get count for camp. Aztec Town is a four-day camp in Prescott, Arizona from November 11th through the 14th and is considered a leadership or diversity camp. It will change your life. Please consider going to camp with us and having a great time while learning a lot about yourself and others.
And now tech support with Sam Rickard.
Hey there, Corona, and welcome to Geek Speaks Tech Support. We get to show you some of the coolest gadgets that are coming up on the horizon. Now, guys, we have a reason to go shopping for new clothes. First up, we have the LED t-shirt. These LED t-shirts are completely programmable. Every single image that you see on these t-shirts in the video clips, they've been custom made. There are a few pre-programmable settings, but right now, whatever you feel like you want to put on that shirt, as long as you have the time to program what you want, you can animate basically anything. That's right, anything. I'm sure if you brought something to school like this, you could definitely get into a lot of trouble if you get what I mean. So, if you ever get your hands on one of this, don't be stupid. But whatever you do with it, I still think it's pretty freaking cool. I mean, seriously, you could have anything flashing on your chest because you bought this shirt. I think that's pretty awesome. Up next is an invisible jacket. That's right, invisibility. Like the active camo from Halo or the, I don't know, camouflage from Predator movies. You can basically see right through the person who's ever wearing the jacket. Check it out. I mean, literally, we have these people jumping up and down in front of TVs and the images are moving behind them as well as on the jacket. It's like you can literally see right through them. And once they get it up and running, it'll be pretty freaking cool what you can do with it. Well, actually, to be honest, now I'm kind of afraid what the Japanese are going to do with something like that. I mean, now the ninjas are going to be actually invisible instead of just really good at hiding. Whatever. This has been Geek Speaks Tech Support. Back to CJ and Pedro in the studio. I'll see you guys next time.
I would love one of those invisible jackets.
Yeah, step up from that camo. All NHS applications are due tomorrow by 2:15. Later incomplete applications will not be accepted. Please put your applications in the basket in room E052.
Come to Philosophy Club today in room E232. We will be watching the philosophic movie, What the Bleep Do We Know? Popcorn is included.
March of Dimes is selling Halloween bears in the bookstore for only $5. Buy some for your friends, loved ones, favorite teachers, or yourself. Happy Halloween. Now, to Mikey's Minute.
Hey, this is Mikey's Minute with Mikey, where I review the latest games and then review the games coming out. First, we're going to do Halo 3 ODST. It's before Halo 3 and during Halo 2, during the Halo 2 Slipspace Rupture, if you remember by playing it. You were an ODST soldier, the best of the best before hitting a Spartan. Majority of the game is in the dark, and you have a special visor to see in the dark, and you are meant to be stealthy with your silenced SMG and pistol. You play other soldiers in your squad with different specialties throughout the game. There is a new multiplayer called Firefight, where you fight countless enemies and as well as skulls turn on to make the game more difficult. 5 ways make a round, 3 rounds make a set. Also, try to get all the Vidmaster achievements in Halo 3 and Halo 3 ODST so you can get your recon armor. Next, we're going to do Borderlands. It's a 4-player co-op RPG FPS, or first-person shooter for all you noobs. It's a cel-shaded cartoony look, very interesting, not that hardcore realistic look like Call of Duty or Gears of War. You play as one or four different classes that you can upgrade and level up, as well as level up and change up all the guns that you can get in the game. Game looks promising and it comes out October 20th later this month, and reserve it at your local retailers. This has been Mikey's Minute, back to you guys.
Alright, you ready to sign off for some firefight tonight?
Yeah, dude.
Alright, attention all seniors, Johnson's will be out by the sundial today and tomorrow during both lunches to take announcement orders. They will be also hosting a parent night tonight from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. in Lecture Hall B.
Support Corona Palm and come to Rubio's tonight from 2 p.m. to close. See a Pommy for a flyer. All boys interested in playing soccer, there will be a mandatory meeting today after school in room E282. Alright, and that was Geek Speak. Remember to tune in to CDS TV tomorrow.
Find some cover.